You know, one of the things about this I was floored by, I'll answer that question in a second, was I had a picture of, Tim sent me a picture of Mr. Chris, anyway.
See? It's difficult. It's difficult.
Well, I mean, it's like an eye chart, this name. I mean, it is Kruski is the name. And I'll lower the voice a little bit, too. But the wonderful thing about it is, you know, behavior, when I'm acting, it's part of everything. In this instance, I had a picture of this character, but I relinquished the behavior to the animators, of course. When I saw the film, I was dumbfounded because if I'd been on camera, I would have played it exactly the same way. And that was kind of, I mean, my mouth, I was agape, actually, because I was shocked. And I knew the character looked a little bit like Vincent and a little bit like I did earlier in life. And but I saw him as a completely singular person and a wonderful teacher and not a very diplomatic person. I mean, you know, I figured that when I read it, I also felt that he probably lasted 2 months in any school he taught in. You have a conversation with your students' parents and you call them stupid or simple or not very... I don't think Vincent would have played it the way I did. I think it would have been a different thing. But I think there's a physicality, there's no question. And I always felt, too, that Tim was attracted to Ed Wood in a sense, I think, because of Ed Wood's connection to Bela and his own appreciation of Vincent Price's work, which was I loved as a kid as well. I mean, when I say kid, a young actor, I would always go out of my way to watch a Vincent Price movie. At any rate, I hope that's a very long answer.